Previously.
This is going much better than last time. This bow is ridiculous.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Dead Cells. We are headed back to the clock tower to kick some ass. And hope that I can beat the, whatever the guy's name was, the clock keeper, the timekeeper, I don't freaking know. So this is pretty normal so far. Go all the way up here. This place is so pretty. Ooh, lots of money. Oh no. Forgot about the bombs. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Long-ranged attack to my best friend. Except for you guys. You guys just suck anyways. Ow. Rude. What the hell just hit me? Oh god, one of you. Where did it go? Where did it go? I don't see him. I guess he disappeared. Okay, whatever. Oh, this thing. Where the fuck did you go now? I hate those guys. They always disappear at the weirdest times. Bah. Okay. Remembering how to get through here is weird. Oh, lovely. Awesome. What do we got here? Extra jump in midair, downward smash attacks cover the ground with inflammable oil. Ooh, but it's minus 10% damage, and it's purple and green, so let's go ahead and do it. Ah. Eh, sapphire. Wow, that was a lot of money. Oh god. I just want to kill one of you, damn it. Damn it, I missed. Get away from me. Stupid freaking fanatic. Go. Go away. Alright. I really should upgrade my bread at some point. Can I just, like, leave something and sell it to you? How do I sell you stuff? Like, I really like the menu. There's stuff that says that it's not sellable. Like, there you are. Aha! I knew it. Predator? Alright, back down we go. I guess that was all for the shop. Okay. Oh, this way. Nope. Can you please stop blowing me up? That would be nice. I shouldn't have came down here. This is dumb. Okay. Lovely. Okay. There's a thing there. I can see it. Stupid wisp bullshit. Yay. What was the point of that, actually? Just the shop? Is that literally it? There's really no reason to do that. Oh. I did not mean to do that. I guess I should heal soon, but... Nope. Oh, god damn it. What is this? Oh. Green shield. A successful parry knocks out enemies' teeth. One for enemy transforms arrows into gold. The value of this loot increases if you have less than 15,479. Colorless and increases movement speed for 5 seconds after killing an enemy. Let's try it. The idea that my stats could apply to anything is really nice. So it being colorless is amazing. Whoop. Don't remember how to parry though, so this is gonna take a minute. I've got a bad feeling about this. Can you not, please? Oh god. Okay. Nope. Got out of parry. Okay, doesn't matter. If I could get this trap to be colorless, that would be the most amazing thing in the world. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. I need the clockmaker's key. Where the fuck do I find that? Probably more to the left. Also, let's go ahead and heal. Because it heals me for half. Nope, god, nope, that's not right. Okay, good start. That's not what I meant to do, but this is fine too. Oh, Jesus. What does this do? Oh, blueprint for the crusher. Interesting. I don't know what's up with these bells. They're really cool though. Oh. I forget that I don't have a melee weapon anymore. Next time I grab something, I'm gonna swap my weapons around and see if it'll let me. Hey. Actually, no thank you. Alright, up we go. I think I can get the key from up here. Yep, there it is. Ow. Ow. Right. Up. Okay. To the clock room. Camellias have spared this part of the island. You've asked that already. I know. Kill 60 enemies, blah, blah, blah. Ooh. Killing an enemy with a melee strike makes you invisible for 1.3 seconds? What? Interesting. Alright. Let's keep putting cells into this. Should really be fighting more enemies. I really like all these. Wish I could make you colorless, that would be amazing. Hello there. Goodbye there. Alright. Clock time. Let's go. I gotta remember I do not have a melee weapon. It's in the... Oh, I didn't even read what that said. I'm gonna have to go back and read it later. Excuse me. Timekeeper, that's your name. Right. Oh god. You do that thing where you... Yep, no. Not taking any chances, not to be able to fill up anyways. Come on, cat. This won't end well. Yep, I hear you. You said that last time. Okay, cool. Give me all the monies in the world. Alright. Nope, I'd have to replace my bomb. I kinda want this over the shield. The shield was a bad idea. Can I... Lovely. But 100% damage inflicted on enemies, 100% damage taken. Ooh. Oh, those are inverted now. Cool. Classic temporal outfit. Now I can block and then. Okay, cool. That's actually much better. I very much prefer that. Forge that runs on cells. First time I've seen that. Ah, sure. You guys again. Thanks, but no thanks. Okay, cool. What was the thing I was buying? You. Ba-da-ba-ba. Yep. Cool. Let's keep going. Died at the castle as I fought stupid asshole. Need to get all the keys. I can do this. I just gotta remember that I switched my stuff around. Hello again. I want you so bad. big ass sword. Oh my god. Jesus, what is your issue? Wait, why can't I go that way again? Hold up. Am I just silly? No, I actually can't go that way. Okay. Weird. Oh, wait. Got a secret. Got a secret. Can you keep it? Swing this one. Say, better lock it in your pocket. Taking this one to the grave. If I show you, then I know you will hear what I say. Let's do it. Can keep a secret. Oh yeah, you'll see me in this, that's right. Oh yeah, I need to do that through walls. It's lovely, actually. What's this? Infantry bow? Freaking thank you. Okay. Okay. Do I have any red items? I don't believe I do. Alright. This is one of the places I get the key, right? Nope. You just do your thing, sir. Everything will be fine. Please don't. Oh, god. Ow. Ow. Where's my key? Okay. Thank you. Give me my key, thanks. I'm out of here. Where's my next key? There's a, hold on. There's a golden bucket in there. No? Not a golden bucket? Alright, well, I tried. Let's go. I think the next one is over here somewhere. Oh god. You have fun with that, sir. Please die. Please die faster. That's how you carry. Cool. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Oh well. Alright, blue was the hard one last time, right? Because it had the one elite. Nope. Maybe not. Oh, wow. Did a lot of damage. Cool. Where's the thing? Okay. Awesome. And lead time. Big one again. Infected with malaise. Oh no. That's not good. Oh god. I don't even know what the fuck malaise does, but okay. Alright. I got the guy. Hard one. No idea what malaise does. You're gonna throw a bomb at me. No? Okay. Cool. Pretty quite finished. Oh god. Okay. Oh, hold on. Can do that. Perfectly fine. I won't die. Please just kill him. Good. All right. Huh. Awesome. Is that? No. What is that? Oh, they're just spikes. Okay. No idea what malaise does. We're out of this one. I think we only got one left. Oh god. Did not expect you to turn around. Hey, health. Cool. Ooh. Purple. Into the red. God. Oh, no. All right. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Jesus fucking Christ. No. Nope, shit. Please kill one of the bastards. Holy balls. Okay. Got all three keys. Ah, Jesus. What? Nope. I don't want any part of that. Oh no. Alright. This guy doesn't teleport. Actually, a way I can do this. I want this elite. Damn it. Oh, you dickwad. Oh, that's just me. Okay, enemies that you hit freeze, downward smash, burn the ground, get gold as well as a cell, you're purple and green. Yeah. Okay. Get the hell out of here. I still have to deal with whatever's here. Okay. Oh, God. Damn it. It's just an asshole move. I need to take care of you first. No, get down, damn you. I still can't jump up there. Need to get a jump thing. Okay. Right. Oh. It's down below me and to the right? Really? Okay. Assholes. Okay, so down again. Going down. Cool. Let's get out of here. Yo. Infinity grenade. Oh no, you would nope. How about you? Shots pierce all enemies. Shots leave a trail of flames. Take less 25% damage when you're near it. Yes. Oh, I almost forgot. Is that a boomerang? How do I get said boomerang? I don't think I can get up if I go down. I really don't. I want it. I don't think I can have it. Okay. I don't have a way to get back up if I go down there. Finally, we made it through the throne room. Yeah, 60 enemies, they'll take damage right here, yeah. Take my stuff. Ooh, infantry bow. It looks a critical hit at close range. Bow specifically designed for hand-to-hand combat. Ooh. I really like that. I want that. What's my bow? Is this just what I get if... You know what, I'll come back to you. Let's grab this. Right. Cool. I'll go ahead and unlock this. Well, at least I'll get close to unlocking it. Shut up, cat. Alright. I really like my modifiers on that. I really don't see a reason to take any of those. Thank you. Sweet health! Okay, well, time to end that episode there. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of Whatever Descent to Make. Clear Not Sending Out.